Subscribe the Pharmacology Concepts by Rajesh Chaudhary and press the bell icon for the upcoming videos. Thank you. Hello friends, welcome to my channel Pharmacology Concepts by Rajesh Chaudhary, and in this video I will discuss renin angiotensin system and mechanism of action of ACE inhibitor and angiotensin receptor blockers. So let's start the topic. So hypoperfusion at the kidney activates the renin angiotensin system, and for the compensate the blood volume and hypoperfusion, kidney produces renin, and basically it is an initiator of renin angiotensin system, and they promotes the conversion of angiotensinogen into the angiotensin 1. And basically angiotensinogen is produced from the liver, and an enzyme which known as S means angiotensin converting enzyme, which is produced from endothelial cells of lungs, basically responsible for the conversion of angiotensin 1 into the angiotensin 2. And we know that the angiotensin 2 is the active peptides of the RS system, which may cause the various biological effects. Angiotensin 2 further activates the AT1 receptors, which are present in the cell surface or cell membrane of vascular smooth muscle cells, and this is the angiotensin 2 type 1 receptor. And the activation of angiotensin type 1 receptor caused the various biological effect, like it caused the vasoconstriction effect and leads to the hypertension, and in the kidney or it release the or increase the release of aldosterone and may cause sodium water retention in your body and produce peripheral edema. And in the central nervous system, it activates the sympathetic system and increase the sympathetic outflow by the stimulation of sympathetic system. And in the cardiovascular system, it may cause cardiovascular hypertrophy, and in the biological system, it may also increase the production of ROS means reactive oxygen species, and that is a free radicals, and may increase the oxidative stress condition. So these are the basic biological effect of angiotensin 2 by the AT1 receptors. Means inhibition of angiotensin 2 effect may enhance the your therapeutic value. So let's discuss about the drugs. The drug S inhibitors like means angiotensin converting enzyme inhibitors like captopril, enalapril, rimipril inhibit the activity of S enzyme and may decrease the production of angiotensin 2 and minimize the effect of angiotensin 2. But in long term, angiotensin 2 is produced from chymase enzyme, therefore the effect of angiotensin 2 is increased in long way. Therefore another drug is better for the ACE inhibitor is the angiotensin receptor blockers. So ARBs like losartan, olmesartan, telmisartan basically block the AT1 receptors and minimize the effect of angiotensin 2 completely. So basically ARBs are the chemical structural analog of angiotensin 2, therefore they binds with the receptor angiotensin 2 type 1 receptors and decrease the activation of AT1 receptors and inhibit the effect of angiotensin 2 and alleviate the hypertensive condition. Means ARB decrease the vasoconstriction, decrease the hypertrophy, decrease the sodium water retention, and decrease the sympathetic stimulation by the blocking of AT1 receptors. So these are the basic effect or mechanism of ARBs and ACE inhibitors, and this is the basic physiology of RS system. So thank you for watching my videos. If you like my videos, please subscribe my YouTube channel for the upcoming updates. In last, thank you. Keep watching.